Hi, this is Janet Doerr. Would you like your joints to be flexible with a thick layer of juicy cartilage and support you for many years ahead? In my health journey, I developed osteoarthritis in both hips. After getting surgery to replace one hip, I chose to heal my other hip naturally. While I got busy overhauling my diet, I also hoped to restore that juicy layer of cartilage in my joints. My wish was granted. I now have healed both my hips, and I no longer have pain in my joints. I'm so excited about my own success in healing, I would like to share with you one of the keys I discovered as my gift and completely free. I learned that the best time to give our bodies what they need to rebuild our joints is just before bed. It's during our sleep that our bodies rest and restore and can get busy rebuilding that thick and juicy layer of cartilage. But we have to give them the materials they need. I was guided to one key cartilage building block after another, and soon I had the perfect recipe for a joint healing and delicious bedtime snack. Since this bedtime snack helped me rebuild my joints while I slept, I knew it was something that I wanted to share with others. I now offer you the exact recipe I used. Just one of these ingredients is something commonly found in most every kitchen. This key ingredient helps you get a good night's sleep, which is vital to rebuilding our cartilage. If you would like to start restoring your cartilage and once again have juicy joints yourself, just click below to receive my personal recipe and my entirely free gift.